Hello. As many of you may or may not know, I have decided to release my new EP, DayBreak, for free. That's right. For free! It's going to be available on Reverb Nation and SoundCloud for streaming and downloads, all 7 tracks. SoundCloud.com/AndrewGreenspanMusic, ReverbNation.com/AndrewGreenspanOfficialMusic. This EP will release on Tuesday, December 2nd, 2014, Eastern Standard Time. Daybreak leaves you with an intimate, heartfelt, true meaning behind every song. Melodies that'll keep you humming. Harmonies that'll keep you singing. The tone of this music is a wide variety of genres, ranging from pop, piano pop, classical, blues, and even some funk. Now, in addition to releasing this EP to my social media sites, I've chosen to publish it to iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, and every online major distributor. I've chosen to publish this work because this music has had such an influential, uplifting experience on my life, to say the very least. I want to share this music worldwide. It means everything to me. And my goal is to get my music heard. Whether you have downloaded or purchased the EP, I will be grateful knowing that you picked up your own copy. To those who support my music by purchasing Daybreak, I will be taking 100% of the profits made and donating every single penny towards autism awareness forever. Yes, forever. You might be wondering why I'd be giving such a generous donation. Well, behind Daybreak comes a deeper meaning that I would like to share with you today that I've never, ever publicly shared before. A few years ago, at age 18, I was diagnosed with high-functioning autism spectrum disorder. It hasn't been easy, and being diagnosed at such a late age has just made it more difficult. I never thought I would be standing here talking to you about this today. Years of darkness, hiding, afraid to be who I want to be. Years of not fitting in and the wish to feel normal. Years of rumors and knowing that some people have no idea what it's like to live underneath my skin. Years of being bullied and unfair classmates. Years of misdiagnosis and unfair treatment. Trouble succeeding in an academic environment. Not knowing what to say, when to say it. Trying to make eye contact with every single person that comes my way. No understanding for sarcasm, the chronic insomnia, the anxiety, health complications that interfere with everyday life, the feeling of crawling out of my skin when I don't know what to do or how to speak up about it. The list goes on and on and on. It just doesn't end. And I am tired of hiding. I don't want to hide anymore. I want to be who I was made to be. A musician. Those that have judged me and given me struggle for the label that I was stuck with creates a cancer. A cancer. Oh, and these diagnoses? It'll kill you. It'll eat you alive. I am moving forward. Hence, this is my Daybreak. But autism awareness needs to be heard. It needs to be known. And I will do whatever I can to help. Not one person deserves to go through living a life in the dark and the challenges that this disorder creates. To every difficulty shines a silver lining. And when I was 4 years old, I was granted with the gift of perfect pitch. Way before anyone had any idea that I had a learning disability or dyslexia or Asperger's, anything tied in with autism. And today when I hear a song, I'm figuring out the notes, the chords, the key, in a matter of seconds. I didn't go to school for this. I was classically trained for 13 to 15 years, but if I sit down with sheet music, I can't read a single note today. And it's not because I haven't tried. I've sat down with it, like I said, for 13 to 15 years. But it's a third language to me. It's like academics in an academic environment. It just doesn't process. My mind processes differently, and I learn differently. And I don't think that's a bad thing. Autism can be the greatest gift on earth or your worst enemy. A gift that countless famous and well-known renowned artists and actors have, that maybe you know of, maybe you don't, because they don't come out with it. A gift that gives me the passion and determination to play the music I play and run my business, Red Ivory Recordings. I want to be the role model that was there for me throughout all these hard years. I want to make a positive impact, and I want to make a difference on people's lives. I am not autism. I am Andrew. And I thank my family and my close friends who have stuck with me all this time. If it weren't for you, I don't know if I would be standing here today. I ask of you, please share this video. Please share my story. All it takes is one click, one button that could change lives. Send it to your friends, your family, an email, a phone call, anything that can be prevented from what could have been an early sign noticed in my childhood. We need to stop the signs early, and that's why you see all these commercials these days. Find the missing pieces. Well, I'm gonna do whatever I can to make it known, as I said. But I can't do that without your help. If it weren't for my idols, Elton John, Billy Joel, My Chemical Romance, Imagine Dragons, they have been such big influences on my life, not just for music, but for everything. I would kill to take the stage with them. And I hope that one day that they can see this video so they can see the difference that they've made on someone's life like myself. I want to do that for other people. I want to be able to do that with my music. I want to be able to heal people because music heals. Let's take a stand together and share this video. Stand up to autism awareness, and we will be there together. I have a teaser that I put together of my upcoming EP, which you'll hear 15-second intervals of all 7 tracks. I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you give me comments and feedback, I would greatly appreciate it. So you can find the music at Facebook or SoundCloud, Twitter, Instagram. Just search Andrew Greenspan Music and you will find it. And you will also be able to find it, as I said, on every online digital distribution, iTunes. Again, thank you for watching this video. I appreciate all of your support, and I hope that all of you can join me on my journey. Thank you.
Inside you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't ask, don't cry. There's no need to be lied to, yeah, yeah, yeah. When I imagine my don't close these gates on me. I'm stuck inside. I'm making my way to bring these dreams to you. I've got a lot to get, so take them if you took a step out of the darkness straight into the light. Put my fingers on the piano keys, it's not so black and white. I finally found. By your side, I'll be the one who wipes your tears away. 'Cause I'm the sunshine in your eyes. This daylight never. Ooh, yeah, come on. Here I stay. When will this darkness go away? I light a candle in your name. It doesn't change.